Republican U.S. Senate candidate Matt Rosendale stopped in Great Falls today to listen to concerns from agriculture representatives. Rosendale heard concerns ranging from tariffs and their impact on trade to rising health insurance premiums for farmers and ranchers. Rosendale is also the state auditor, securities and insurance commissioner. While in Great Falls, he also announced an agriculture advisory board. The goal of the board is to help communicate problems and concerns across the industry.
I've got folks across the entire state that are working with me to make sure that we are able to address all the agricultural issues. And then we're going to go through today and meet with a couple of the facilities right here in Great Falls and continue to gather that information.
Rosendale toured the state grain lab and the Cargill canola lab following the meeting.